get rid of the skin of the chili. You simply pull out the skin of the chili. Not maybe, we can discard this. Skin of the chicken, we discard it. In order to make it boneless, we need to, this is boneless chicken. Now in case we need it for pulley a la rex or any preparation like this, we will cut them into smaller pieces. Let's go on to the leg of the chicken. In order to make this boneless leg, get rid of the skin of the chicken. Skin to be discarded. Okay, this is the leg of the chicken, this is the drumstick, this is the thigh. Start from the thigh side. Okay, the thigh side, use the tip of the knife and start scraping the bone. Once you hear the creaking sound, at that point you will use your thumb and index finger and go around the bone, put a knife inside and pull it out, pull the bone and scrape off all the meat. And along this bone make a cut in the leg piece, the drum. Using the tip of the knife, scrape. From thigh bone and the leg bone, remove. So the boneless leg, we have a small bone attached to it. In case of chicken Maryland, you will need the bone attached. In order to make it into smaller pieces, get rid of the bone. Goes away. We divide this into leg and thigh. Further into half. Boneless cubes of chicken. ये zoom कर रहा है. Next मैं इसमें जा रहा हूँ. Butterfly cut पे.
So stop करो.
Next. Next we go on to the butterflying of chicken. For butterflying of chicken, we take the chicken breast. Okay. Take the chicken breast, remove the skin of the chicken breast. When you look at the piece of chicken, you will see that one side is slightly thin, the other side is slightly fatter. Use the curved or the flatter side of the chicken for butterflying the chicken. So start from the thicker side, this thicker side. Start from the thicker side, let me show it for the camera. Start from the thicker side, slightly open it up.
बस एक बार अब